So, hello. After 2 weeks of wiring and soldering, the Poldragon overhead panel is nearly finished. All the LEDs are connected, the displays are connected, and all the switches are connected. I made the setup in ProSim, which was kind of easy. And so, as you can see here, the logic is working. Also, all the light switches are working. So, for example, just turn on some lights here. So, and here. Yeah, so as you can see, stuff is working. So, something about the connection. The overhead panel is driven by several hardware pieces. For all the switches, I used three Pokies Ethernet cards. Connected to the Pokies Ethernet card are also the two, three with this one, three expansion boards for the seven segment displays. For the LEDs, I used two fidgets. 64 advanced cards, and the complete power supply is done with a ordinary PC power supply station. I'm happy with the result because I think for the price, the overhead panel is roughly about €600 if you order it from Poldragon. And with all the other stuff, I think I end up under €1,000, and the quality is not so bad. The backlighting here is done with these LED stripes. LED stripes are driven by the €1 potentiometer from Hong Kong. So here you can see. Works very good. The next steps will be to mount all the switches here on the position switches, and then I'm going to install it on a shell. The shell has to be planned, and then hopefully I can get some kind of a enclosure about the home cockpit and have a higher level of immersion. Last but not least, I want to show you some idea for the for displays here. Usually, you have some kind of a light inside, and here in my room, I use these kind of halogen lamps. Yeah, very bright, and they make a lot of heat. And I ordered this kind of a lamp. It's an LED lamp. It's called a COB. It's a chip-on-board LED, and it is compatible with the usual bulbs. This is an 11-volt halogen lamp, and this is the same. And let's put it here inside. So, put it here inside so you can see the. Oh, be careful a little bit. So, and turn it on. And it gives a very warm light. Yeah, you can order it in cold and in warm light. And I have the warm one, and I'm going to fit it here into the overhead panel. And so this will be one light source in my future cockpit. This one is about I think €15, so it's a kind of a good price for it. If you have an old lamp, you can use it with them, or you just get some transformator, yeah, which does as 12 volts. And what I also tried is to connect it to the PC power supply, and this also works very good. So I think you do not have any problems to use these kinds of new lighting source in this home cockpit, because the advantage is they just do not produce that much heat than the usual halogen lamps do. Okay, my friends, that's all for now. I just want to do some advertising, of course. Yeah, please check out my homepage, Masterploxes, and you can reach it with masterploxes.deltaecho. And there you will find all the informations I collected about my home cockpit so far. Okay, have a nice time and goodbye.